Oh, hello there, wizard. I'm glad I caught you. You ran off so quickly after your graduation ceremony, I didn't get the chance to tell you. Congratulations. What brings you to Polaris? Helping Bartleby? Well, isn't that sweet? Say, maybe I could get a little help too. The Royal Museum has sent me all the way up here to find polar roses. But between you and me, it's simply too cold for me to leave the city. Any chance you could keep a lookout for polar roses while you're here? I'd be ever so grateful. They told me Polaris was cold, but I had no idea it would be this cold. Could you help me track down polar roses while you're out wandering? They told me Polaris was cold, but I had no idea it would be this cold. Could you help me track down polar roses while you're out wandering? How did your polar rose hunt go? You found so many. Great work as always. It's no coincidence you graduated with honors. You know Zeke vehemently disagreed at the time, but I told him you were special your first day. I guess we showed him, huh? Well, I'm sure we'll meet again in some exotic locale. But make sure you drop in and say hello to the folks in Wizard City once in a while, okay?